Good morning, everyone. I hope you're all doing okay. We're off on a little adventure today. We're going to West Wales to pick up a power meter. We've managed to get our hands on some Garmin Vector 3 pedals, so that's super exciting. And I thought this would be the perfect opportunity to try out some of the new GoPro mounts that I've just had delivered and see if I can get some 360 footage with my GoPro Max. So thank you very much for watching, and I hope you enjoy. Protein bars, monsters, and a Kentdow. I really like using this little cheeky little tripod. It's so small and lightweight, it makes life so much easier, certainly when you're filming in the car. So next stop on our little adventure is to St. Nicholas's Church in Penally, because according to my mother, I've got some family buried there. So we are going on a bone hunt. Sound good? Do you like bones? Yeah? Do you like bones? Bone hunt? And we're gonna try out... Will's gonna laugh at me so much. My new headcam mount. What do you think? Do you like it? Yeah, we've got some tail wagging. Yeah, we're gonna give a little POV camming a go. A little like I'm about to go mining. What do you think? Should we go mining? I'm also going to try out my new little selfie stick. It's a stick. Do you like sticks? Oh yeah, oh yeah. This will be really good for 360 footage, hopefully. Trick is having your camera like straight on the top of the pole, apparently. So we'll give that a go. We've also got a little crocodile clip for Nala cam. So we can attach this to Nala's harness. And also this little bad boy. And this is like, I guess, a wrist or an arm mount. So anything you can like wrap this round, basically, I guess is going to be kind of handy. You could wrap it around your face, wrap it around your nozzle. Should we wrap it around your neck? Does this work? You're so good, Niles. So yeah, you can literally wrap it around your dog. Any problem with a head cam is that you can't actually see what you're doing, but luckily this GoPro has got voice recording. Died 1928, and his name is William Charles Rodwell. So I can't find him, old Mr. Rodwell, who is buried in St. Nicholas Church, Penally. Yeah, I'm sure he's here, but he's just too dead to find. Been dead too long.
Playing hide and seek very well.
He is playing hide and seek very, very well. Quite a nice churchyard though. As churchyards go, as graveyards go, this is quite a nice one. Waited for our chippies, Will. About an hour. Don't come to Tenby on a busy day when the sun's out, and wait for chips.
I mean, they better be good.
I'm sure they will be. They're award winning.
Award winning.
Award winning.
Award winning relationships.
Nullicam. Okay.
There is a walrus down there somewhere. At least you didn't say I was a walrus this time.
Just pretend to be a walrus. Right.
Dress me up. Well.
We wouldn't have to dress you up, we just undressed you.
Walrus, watch.
I think so.
Very serious. I've got the goods. So these are the Garmin Vector 3s and these are going to tell me how much power I'm producing on my bicycle. So these have actually come really highly recommended and should be really easy to fit because they're simply pedals. I can take my old ones off, put these on, connect them up and go. So yeah, now I can't wait to get home and fit these to my bike and go out for a ride. Are you waiting for some chicken? So last destination for the day is Manorbier Beach. Absolutely beautiful. Parked up, having a little barbecue, and then gonna head back home. Thank you so much for watching. If you've got this far, I hope you enjoyed the video. And yeah, I can't wait to fill you in on the new pedals. Stay safe, guys, and I'll see you very soon.